Hey, what's up, guys? Today we're doing a mini golf on the beach edition. But Andy couldn't make it.
He's about to go on a trip to Hollywood, so he just decided to stay at his house and pack up instead of come here.
Yeah, he couldn't make it, but
we'll do it without him. Just me and Nicky.
Yep. So
let's do this. Okay.
So now we're about to start right here. Hole one. Hole's over there. You see out there all the bumps, that's the second. Here we go. I'm going first, then Nicky.
That's one. Ooh, two. You got two. Good job.
That's one. That's two. Over the bump. Three. It's close. And that's a five. One over a par. Not too bad.
That's four so far. Ooh, five. Nah, probably not.
Oh, go.
That's a six. And... oh, he missed.
No, that hit the yellow. That
no, you have to make it at least staying in there. And that's an eight.
One over par.
So one over par.
One under par.
All over the big bump and around basically everything. Using those cheating skills. Ooh! That's his.
Yeah! I
got it. What's up, guys? Thanks for watching. Nicky beaten, so one's the boy.
And this golf stuff is awesome. I forgot what it's called, but
go to your store, buy some.
If you see this at your store, you should buy it. It is super awesome. Bye, guys. Noggin.